Hi guys, Kevin here. I'm going to show you how to do an advanced frequency separation technique, which we use a lot at work here. Most people use this technique for beauty retouching, but it's also great for retouching wrinkles out of clothes. I found this model on Shutterstock, which is a good example of how the frequency separation technique affects the skin. Here on YouTube I've seen a lot of similar techniques, but I haven't seen a method yet that I'm going to show you. Let's jump to this unretouched photo and get started. Alright, let's start with making a copy of the layer and convert that layer to a smart object. Then set the blending mode to vivid light. Make an invert adjustment layer and clip it to your retouched layer, like this. Then go to filter, other, high pass. I chose 16 for this image, but you may have to play around with it because it depends on your image resolution. Alright, then go to filter, blur, Gaussian blur. For this image I chose 6. Add a mask to your retouch layer and invert it, so the mask becomes black. You now should have a layer setup that looks like this. Now you can brush in the areas you want to treat. I would suggest to avoid areas such as the eyes, mouth and nose, because it contains too much detail. It works great on her chin, as you can see, and the skin texture is still sharp. And that's basically it. I like using this method a lot because it's non-destructive. You can easily make changes to your original file because it's a smart object. I hope you like this technique and can use it in your own projects. Stay tuned for more tips, tricks and tutorials. Take care guys.